real is piss. Respect this here. Check. I'm from where the hammers rung. News cameras never come. You and your man's hung in every verse in your rhyme. Where the was slung. Vanish every summer. Where the blue vans would come. We throw the work in the can and run. Where the plans were to get funded. Skate up the set to achieve this goal quick. Face with immeasurable odds. Still I gave straight bets. So I felt the most something and you nothing. Check. I'm from the other side where other guys don't walk too much. The girls from the projects went and said we talk too much. So they ran up the time cause they sought them dudes to trust. I don't know what the f*** they foul just like us. I'm from where the beef is inevitable. Summertime's unforgettable. Boost is in abundance. Buy a half price sweater new. Your word was everything. So everything you said you do, you did it. Couldn't talk about it if you ain't living. I'm from where pull your car and argue all day about who's the best MCs. Biggie, Jay-Z, and Nas. With Z Bar and Doves are at odds. At each other's throats for the love of foreign cars. Right. Catch cases, hoping to judge R&Rs. But most times find themselves locked up behind bars. That all. I'm from where they ball and green rhyme stars. I'm from Marcy, son. Just thought I'd remind y'all.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son. Ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son. Ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
So where you from?
I'm from a place where the church is the flakiest. And they've been praying to God so long that they atheist. And say you with it tomorrow, cause the day after we'll be saying I was just with him yesterday. I'm a block away from not enough away from straight. Yeah. You're laughing, you know the place well, with the base well. And government, politics they sells. When we call the cops to 18, cause they hop out of vans and spray things. And life expectancy so low, we making our wheels at 18s. Well, how you get rid of guys who step out of line, your rep solidifies. So tell me, when I rap, you think I could criticize? If this flies, God strike me. And I got a question, are you forgiving guys who live just like me? We never know. One day I prayed to you and said if I ever blow, I let them know. The stakes and exactly what takes place in the ghetto. Promise fulfilled. Still I feel my job ain't done. Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing
cough
nice.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
So check.
I'm from where they cross over and clap balls. Lost Jehovah in place of rap laws. Listen, I'm up the block, round the corner and down the street from where the meet. We make a million off of beats cause our stories is deep. And tomorrow, long as the night before was sweet. Get lost for weeks in the street, twisted off. And no matter the weather, know how to draw heat. Whether you're 4 feet or a new size, it always starts out with three dice and shoot the five. Thought they deuce was live, then I hit him with trips. Then I reached down for their money, pa, forget about this. This time around it's platinum, like the on my wrist. And it's on my waist, y'all can't think about this. To show you love, it's how they fool thugs. Before you know it, you're lying in the pool of
cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
In many places, but I'm Brooklyn's own.
Cough up a lung where I'm from. Marcy, son, ain't nothing nice.
Tummy. And you make a try and try, and I start to be sensible. You know what I mean? And so it's easy. It's time to get away from you. We'll be right back.
Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. A contest in the West. We'll see if the Los Angeles Clippers can deliver the goods here at home. And this is the first season matchup for them against the Grizzlies. This team matched up so well during the regular season last year, splitting their four games. This should be a terrific battle.
And we saw how competitive and entertaining the season series was between these two terrific teams last year.
Exactly. They split the series, Greg. Two elite teams and conference foes renewing that rivalry tonight.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. So on the floor for Memphis. Randolph is the four with Gasol in the middle. At the two is Lee with Allen at the three. And it's Conley in at the point. So the Memphis Grizzlies able to put the first points up on the board. Picked by Griffin. Pierce attacking. Back to Paul. Jordan with the screen on Allen. Six to shoot. And the basket by Pierce.
Well, we're about to see what the buzz around the league is all about here. Is it all hype or will it be reality? We're about to find out, along with the fans in this stadium and the people watching at home.
And you can feel the excitement in here today, guys. I mean, anytime you add a player of his caliber, it is going to be a huge lift for your team.
It's Pierce on the wing. Zach Randolph with the rebound.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Let's it go from deep. Conley's shot is off. Paul dishes to Crawford. He kicks it to Griffin. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
You can't give him that shot. A few open looks are all it takes to get him in the zone.
Conley kicks to Gasol. 11 feet away. Gasol with another miss. The Clippers have gone 2-3 here to start off the game. The pass to Griffin. Jordan the screen. Gasol with the steal. Here's Allen. He gets hauled in by Los Angeles.
And they're 1 of 5 to start this game. Just really haven't gotten into a flow offensively.
Paul kicks to Griffin. Crawford outside. Cannot hit. Now Memphis takes it the other way. And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Allen, that's good.
And he's starting to get what he wants here early and often. Nice move.
Paul passes to Crawford. Outside Griffin. Feeds it to Paul. He dishes it to Jordan. A floater. No good. Excellent tee there from Allen. Memphis with the ball. Conley kicks to Gasol. And that one falls, coming off Conley's feet.
Just no chance for the smaller defender to block that shot.
He's really, really good at using his size to free himself up for those mid-range jumpers. A master at it.
Now here's Paul. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. And then Griffin with the dunk.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
Lee goes in.
Fellas, that two-hand monster slam was vicious.
I don't think there was anyone, and I mean anyone, that could have stopped him on that one.
I tell you what, I'm glad they didn't try, because somebody might have got their feelings hurt.
Crawford left side. Great use of the pick to create room for the jumper.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And, Greg, especially when the ball is in his hands. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Now here's Lee to the paint. And finished off by Gasol.
And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
The Clippers trail. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. Now on against Paul. Griffin sets the screen for Paul. Left side, Jordan. Tries from 10. The offensive rebound. Griffin kicks to Jordan. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Flying high and throwing down the hard one-hander.
Tie game in Los Angeles. And don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Well, it's been a tight one so far as we get the second quarter going back here. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Clippers?
You can tell the point of emphasis has been to get to the offensive glass.
Yep, and they've set the tone here early with the hustle they've come out with.
Johnson out there with Smith. Then it's Lance Stevenson. Then there's J.J. Redick. And it's Aldrich in the center position. They're the group out there for the Clippers starting the second quarter.
Kevin, well, look here at last year in the NBA where the Clippers ranked. Second in scoring. Second in field goal percentage. And they were number two in fewest turnovers. An outstanding job by this team taking care of the ball, squeezing the orange.
And you go back to their offensive output last season, they put points on the board in a big way. An entertaining style with a bevy of offensive weaponry.
Here's Los Angeles now. They trail by one. They'll host the Denver Nuggets after this one. And that game is the second of two straight at home. It's Redick on the wing. Shot clock at five. Buries the 20-footer. Redick's got his first bucket of the night. Here's Udrich. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
Screen by Smith. And that's good. J.J. Redick for three. Redick's got the lead up to two now for the Clippers. Here's Udrich.
Ah, come on.
Cannot hit. Smith with the defensive effort.
And he thought he had a clear path to the hoop, but the defense didn't give up on that play and cut him off.
Now here's Redick. He's guarded by Udrich. And Redick kicks to Smith. And the rebound goes to the Grizzlies. Right wing. Lots of room. That's good from Barnes on the assist by Green. Barnes has got his first bucket in this one. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Here's the screen. Kicks it out to Johnson. From out on the wing, he knocks it down. Johnson's got the lead, back up to two now for the Clippers. Here's Udrich, covered by Redick. Udrich can't hit. For Los Angeles, they've gone 3 of 4 from the floor here in the second quarter.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throw.
A big group substitution here for the Clippers. Jordan, he's checked in for Aldrich. Griffin comes in for Josh Smith. Oh, Jamal Crawford, he's checked in for Wesley Johnson. And Paul subbed in for J.J. Redick. And Memphis also making a switch. Conley's checked in. Got that one up quick.
Wow, got that one off right in the face of the big fella. Nice quick fire release.
Yeah, and the mid-range shot really the only option in that situation. Sometimes when you're facing a bigger guy, you can't get it all the way to the rim.
Griffin. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two.
Wow, that is a strong move there to go in for the dunk.
And I like the job the defense did to not let him have it. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
And the first one at the line is good. Pierce is checked in for the Clippers. And Memphis also making a switch. Marcus Alls checked in for Brandon Wright. Griffin hits them both.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
Boy, it certainly appears to be the case, Greg. I mean, they've spent a lot of time at the foul line this quarter, and that's the result of attacking the rim and being physical.
Here's Green. Powered down with both hands.
Went
for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Man, I think he's sensing that this is a critical time in the game, fellas.
Now here's Paul. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. And stolen by Barnes. And here we go. The Grizzlies on a fast break. Green leading the charge. They now take the lead. And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle stats for Memphis.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
Here's Conley following the basket by Chris Paul. Back to Conley. Fires for three. It's hauled in by Jamal Crawford.
They've been strong on the board. There's no disputing that.
That's what the box score says. But still, anybody's game.
Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Back to Paul. Kicks it to Griffin. Clock at six. It's going to be out of bounds. Los Angeles will retain possession. Courtney Lee, he's checked in for Vince Carter. 30 seconds left in the first half. And they'll turn it over. Could not get off the shot before second violation. And Memphis making a change here. Randolph has checked in. Here's Gasol. And there's the call on DeAndre Jordan. That's his first foul.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there. And really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
The Grizzlies making a switch here. Allen's checked in. The shot and game clock separated by four. Randolph.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
So he gets them both. Here is Paul. To Griffin. Deep two from Crawford. And that's not going to go. And so it's a... going again as this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports continues. Players are topped off with Gatorade, hydrated, and ready to get going again as well. Blake Griffin really making a difference here.
Unbelievable the way he dominated that offensive glass in those first two quarters. Just a great effort for him for the entire half.
Guys, you've heard me say it before, but persistence pays. And it takes that kind of persistence to be a successful offensive rebounder. As a fellow glass eater, I know of which I speak. Those guys that rebound effectively don't give up on it.
Getting underway here in the second half. Here's the five for Dave Yeager.
Backcourt.
A lot of defense with Conley and Lee in the backcourt. Randolph is the four with Gasol in the middle. And it's Allen in at the small forward. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in. Gasol's got the lead up to four now for the Grizzlies.
And that's definitely a shot that he has in his arsenal.
Jordan kicks to Crawford. The dish to Griffin. Gasol with the steal.
I passed it, man.
Fast break, Memphis. Randolph in the post. Defended by Paul. Randolph can't hit.
No one to blame on that one but himself. You get looks like that, you've got to take advantage.
Paul kicks to Jordan. Here's Crawford. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. For Memphis, they've gone 2 of 3 from the field to start the second half. Conley into the lane. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan. The Grizzlies shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game.
Yeah, and fairly decent a season ago, about 77% from the line.
Yeah, they had the kind of success from the line that would make any coach breathe a sigh of relief, guys.
And so Mike Conley nails both of them.
He's a deadeye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
Paul kicks to Crawford. Nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup. Crawford's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Boy, guys, they've shown some great passing on their last few trips down the floor. Excellent.
Four straight passes leading to scores. Great team play.
Lee outside. Shot is off. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Pierce dishes to Jordan. And he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
He is an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
You know, he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
Yo.
And again, Memphis, no good.
Well, that's a very low percentage shot. Not good basketball at all. One he probably should have passed on.
Paul kicks to Jordan. Pierce against Conley. Six on the shot clock. Back to Pierce for the lead. The Clippers keep it alive. The drive by Paul. And that misses. That would have put him up. Grizzly shooting certainly a key for them in this one. 55% from the field. Here's Lee. Shot is off. Excellent D there from Pierce. Paul kicks to Crawford. Dishes it to Griffin. Outside Jordan.
I won.
Count it. Let's go DeAndre. For one more at the free throw line.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them offensively.
And one DeAndre.
That's very impressive. And it also makes the game easy and fun to watch.
Now here's Lee. Allen outside. Memphis moving that ball around. Will it go? That's good. We've got 1:13 left in the third quarter. Pass to Jordan. Lee with the steal. Conley, the pass to Allen. Back to Conley. Courtney Lee is on the wing. He can't get that one to fall.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Paul is doubled. But feed now to Griffin. Back to Paul. Crawford kicks to Jordan. Good D by Lee.
Damn.
7 second difference. Shot and game clock. It's Allen with the drive. And they take
they gave him that foul, man.
Hard to get that one off with the size difference there. That makes it a tough individual matchup for him, especially down low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But boy, that was a nice job.
J.J. Redick's checked in for Jamal Crawford. The Grizzlies also changing it up. White comes in for Mark Gasol. And it's Udrich in for Mike Conley. The Clippers have gotten 5 of 8 shots to fall for them in the third quarter. A nice 62% from the field. Paul dishes to Jordan. 1 second left. And oh, he hits the buzzer beater. That's the end of the third, and it's all tied up. We'll take a quick break, then get you back to the action. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. And for the Clippers, they're shooting around 60% on the night. Amazing work offensively so far. Chris Paul and J.J. Redick are the guards. Inside, it's Griffin and Jordan, and it's Pierce in the three slot. That's who's out there for the Clippers.
What?
And J.J. Redick picks up the foul. That's his first foul.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
Now, here's Green. Right inside. He's against Jordan. And Chris Paul picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game. At the elbow, Green. Griffin with the steal.
And how about the stingy defense there to deny that pass?
Here's Barnes. And Jordan sends it back. And it's Paul penetrating. And he gets it to go. And the Clippers lead by 4.
Just a great, great battle these two teams are waging here today.
Boy, it sure is. And I'm getting the sense that this game could end up being decided by just one or two plays down the stretch.
Great offensive performance they're putting on.
You see the benefit of knocking down baskets consecutively because it
God
leads
damn
to
it,
the confidence
dude.
Growing and growing.
And guys, we call that the zone because that's where they are right now. They are in a zone, and I'm sure they feel unstoppable.
And it's the Grizzlies with the ball following the miss by Paul Pierce. Barnes. And Griffin sends it back. Ball's knocked loose. And stolen by Udrich. And here we go. Fast break. Barnes has got it. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
We could have been looking at a 2-possession game, but that was a huge mistake on the turnover. Now nerves and tightness become a factor.
And it's becoming a battle of will right now. This is as good a game as we could have hoped for.
Redick passes to Paul. And again, it's the Clippers missing. Memphis trailing here. Barnes kicks to Udrich. Passes it to Carter. And unable there to get the go-ahead bucket. Clippers have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Picked by Griffin. Paul kicks to Pierce. Right against Jordan.
Let's go, DeAndre.
Well, he gets it in close, but you have to credit that stifling defense for forcing the miss.
Exactly, Greg. I mean, defense like that really increases the degree of difficulty on that shot by a large amount.
That's a brain freeze right there from the entire defense. Now is not the time to lose your focus.
Timeout. And the Clippers call time here.
That was a good time to call a timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
From the sidelines.
During that break, Coach Rivers had some words for his team. With the game still up for grabs, he simply told his guys, "We're right there. Stay focused, execute, and get it done."
Oh, Kevin, let's see how it plays
out. Los Angeles making a switch here. Crawford's checked in.
You know, sometimes the intensity of the game can lead to brain neutral plays like that, guys.
Outside Conley to the left side wing. Paul with the steal. Excellent tee there from Allen.
Oh, nice play on D. Got that hand in the face and prevented him there from getting an easy look.
Exactly. Alert and aware. Really reacted quickly to that shot attempt.
Paul with the ball. He's picked up by Lee. Paul picks to Griffin. Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. A try by Lee. And Count the Bassey is fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive
one.
End. I mean,
my turn.
Inside. They
my
really
turn.
Got to pick up that interior defense.
I'm going to make mine. Dude.
Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition, to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Oh, not only ties it up with the hoop, but puts them in front now with the free throw. That could be the play of the game if they come
that's
out
off.
On top.
Again, the miss by Lee.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Yeah, come on now. You got to remember, it's a team game. He's got four teammates out there with him. I don't think he needs to try to do it all by himself like that.
Just not there from a rhythm standpoint right now. It's really eluding him. He had a foul to give there, but you'd rather not have it cost your team points.
I agree. I mean, he would have been better off using it on the floor and not on the shot. But the foul had to come either way, so it is what it is.
Carter, he's checked in for the Grizzlies.
Oh.
Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
Listen, there's no doubt he feels like they should have the lead, but that miss will keep it all tied up.
Good.
As clutch a shot as I have ever seen.
In a word, gutsy.
Still a chance here, but they need to score.
I really agree, but it has to
happen. Oh, give me that leg. Oh, that leg.
And surprisingly, a firm throwdown. And that's a little bit out of character, Kevin.
It is, Greg. You're right. He's got plenty of size to attack the basket, but Clark rarely does.
Well, he certainly attacked at that time, Kevin. I mean, that's what they want to see more from him.
And it's Paul penetrating.
Yeah, you know what? Smart foul. You gotta try and extend the game.
Sure. It's not over. It's as much a problem for them as the score is right now, so they gotta try to manage it.
It's the first, and then we'll put them up by two.
Taking two shots.
Second one is good. Getting both. Look at the line.
Man,
it's a three-point game.
Push the touch
absolutely
pad.
Massive free throw.
to call a timeout and to do an intentional foul.
Now a timeout called.
I ain't gonna tell you while I got the ball, though.
They trailed by three. Just 4 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Here's what's your take.
With this much time remaining, they should be able to get themselves a decent shot at the basket. Still, a contested three is never an easy shot.
5 seconds. 5 seconds, yeah.
Unable to get the ball in bounds, they get called for the 5 second violation. Pierce inside the 3-point line. Count it! So the Clippers with the win. It was a fantastic ball game, and they did a great job making sure it didn't get away from them late.
Yeah, and they got pushed down the stretch, but they did what they needed to do and held their ground when it mattered most and got the W.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now.
Sus cantos, vengo con el cielo y sus constelaciones, vengo con el mundo y todas sus estaciones, vengo gran...